Hi friends, welcome to my channel for your total healing using allopathy, ayurveda, psychiatry, etc. Now I'm going to tell you about night blindness or nyctalopia. The cause of night blindness scientifically is that the receptors of the eyes, which are sensitive to dim light, they are the rods, do not function properly, and hence the eyes cannot detect the dim light properly or hardly can detect light or dim light, and this leads to night blindness, in which the person can't see in dim light or at night when the light is dim. Even in the street light glare at night, animals like cats can see the night light or dim light because they have receptors in the eyes which amplifies the dim light, and they can see brighter than what is actually seen. The lesser the light at night, the contrast between the dark and the bright objects is very less, and so it becomes very difficult to see the bright things or even the light or little light, especially if one is having night blindness, in which the rods in the eyes of the person, which are sensitive to dim light, as I said, are weak and can't work normally or can hardly see in the dim light of the night. Cataracts and retinitis pigmentosa also causes night blindness. For cataracts, surgery has to be done. Friends, it is okay for us to have difficulty to see at night as the light is less, and at that time, if we can't see clearly, it's normal. But if one has great difficulty to see things at night, then there is some problem. So when there is dim light or you can't see at all at night, that time the person must see the eye doctor or the ophthalmologist and also take the right nutrition. Night blindness can be caused due to prolonged fever or continued malnutrition. Especially a deficiency of vitamin A. This trouble shows up especially at the end of the rainy season. If it is not cured in 6 months, it becomes chronic, and so it becomes difficult to treat. The basic treatment is to feed the patient on easily digestible but nourishing foods, like regularly having milk, butter, cream, half-boiled eggs, carrots, dark green vegetables, and fresh green vegetables. All these are very good to fight the disease. Correct eyeglasses or surgery will help. In Ayurveda, Murabba or Har, with 25 grams of Gulkand is very helpful. These products are found in the Ayurvedic pharmacy, my friends. Putting onion juice in the affected eyes, but also take care to put for 7 days will really help for night blindness. 2 drops in the eye or in both the eyes, if both are affected, 2 times daily is very helpful to treat night blindness. Onion drops. Eye drops in allopathy like atropine, perindazine gel or cyclopentolate can help progression of night blindness. The treatment depends on the cause. Computers, if used for a prolonged time, cause eye strain. Eye blurring can occur. Eye fatigue, irritation, redness of the eyes, blurred vision, grittiness, heaviness, and dryness can occur. 2. Together they are called computer vision syndrome. This happens because of the eyes drying, near focus, and eye alignment without blinking. So the person must blink properly 10 to 15 times, blinking in a minute which is actually normal, becomes 60% of it only when you stare at the computer screen. Also, use the computer in a room where other bright light is present around so that the computer screen does not look too bright for the eyes. The front of the eye, which covers the iris or the colored circle of the eye in the is the cornea, which tends to dry and undergo chemical imbalances due to environmental factors like dry air from the AC coming on the eyes. This can lead to dry eyes soon. When the blink rate is low, the eye surface dries up, causing dry eyes. So don't forget, friends, to blink even when you are looking at the computer screen. Again, I'm telling you this. Even paper dust in an office can irritate the eye surface. So don't sit in a place where the fan or the AC is on and you're sitting there and some paper dust is coming towards your side and it goes in your eyes. Friends, the tears evaporate much before normal when in front of the computer, making the eyes dry. If the eyes are dry, use lubricating eye drops 2 to 3 times a day or as required. But ointments should be used once or twice a day. And keep a hot compress on the eyes by taking warm water in a tub, soaking a small towel in the warm water, then squeeze excess water and fold the towel and just put it on your eyes to cover the eyes with it. This will help. If a person reads a book, the eyes are not fully open and so the eyes don't dry up as much as they dry up when a person looks at the computer screen or works at the computer. So always blink normally and completely, friends. Again, I'm saying this because blinking will not dry your eyes. Also, don't put any makeup very close to the eyes where the skin touches the eyes to avoid eye damage, because this makeup blocks the pores of the glands, like the sweat glands or the tear glands and all, which are coming from the eyes when the skin is touching the eye and you put some makeup on it there. This will damage your eyes. So don't put any makeup like that. You can put your eye shadow and all, but not close to the eyes or the skin which is touching the eyes. Don't put there. An elder person has much more difficulty to focus on the screen of the computer or mobile, as the ciliary muscles are not easily able to focus easily because of the age of the person, advanced age of the person. Do stare 20 seconds far away from the computer screen after about 20 minutes of working on the computer to relax the eye muscles. Do work as far as you can from the computer screen. This relieves strain on the eyes. It is best to keep the computer at a distance and slightly looking upward the computer screen so that you don't strain your eyes, and also you will not strain your neck. Friends, a blood test can help to find out the vitamin A deficiency and glucose levels in the blood, especially in case of night blindness, to treat it. Night blindness caused by nearsightedness, cataracts, and vitamin A deficiency is treatable. Means a person can become normal, the eyes. But in case of retinitis pigmentosa, it is a genetic condition which causes night blindness. This is not treatable. You cannot treat this type of night blindness. People who have this problem of night blindness should avoid driving at night, and to be secure should take a ride from a person who is known to him or her so that he or her does not meet with any accident and all. Orange colored foods are excellent sources of vitamin A, friends, like sweet potatoes, carrots, pumpkins, butterscotch, and mangoes, even milk and eggs also. Friends, I hope I was able to give you enough information about night blindness and how to treat it, and even what are the causes, what causes night blindness. If you like my information, do press the like button below and press the bell icon to subscribe to my channel to get notifications about my future videos also. And also, if you press the like button, you know, you will encourage me to make better videos in the future, especially on medicine. I don't concentrate on any other topic, only healing. And I hope I'm able to help all of you in some way or the other to treat yourself and take care of yourself. Night blindness is a topic in which I have covered almost everything what I know. And friends, if you want to know anything extra about it, do ask me in the comments below. I will answer you. Take care, friends, and lots of love to you all. Bye till next time.